So yeah, as per the given question, the given balanced chemical reaction equation is calcium chloride plus